Welcome to Happy Medical Friend official YouTube channel. I am the admin Mozam Saeed. Today we will discuss different terms used for describing the bone features.
The depressions. A point located in a depression is located at a lower level from the normal surface of the bone.
There are three different kinds of depressions. The notch, the groove, or which is also known as the sulcus, the fossa. These are the three main types of the depressions, which are opposite to the elevation. Let's discuss the 3D animation of these depressions. Notch.
A notch is the sudden depression on a bone structure.
A general overview of the pelvic girdle. There are two types of notches in the pelvic girdle. The greater sciatic notch, which is located superior to the lesser sciatic notch of the hip bone. The lesser sciatic notch is located inferior to the greater sciatic notch in the hip bone. The greater sciatic notch has large diameter, while the lesser sciatic notch has small diameter. The groove, or which is also called the sulcus. The groove or sulcus is a depression in a linear aspect. There are many examples of the groove and sulcus in the human body. However, we will discuss the examples of the humerus bone. A general overview of the humerus bone located in the upper limb. The radial groove is located on the lateral side of the humerus bone. This is the radial groove, which is a depression in a linear manner. Many important nerves and the vessels pass through the radial groove of the humerus bone. Now let's discuss the sulcus of the humerus bone. There are many sulcuses on the humerus bone. However, we will discuss the intertubercular sulcus of the humerus bone. This is the intertubercular sulcus of the humerus bone. The pink shaded part is called the intertubercular sulcus of the humerus bone. The fossa. There are different kinds of fossas on different bones of the human body. However, we will discuss the iliac fossa of the hip bone. The iliac fossa is located on the hip bone, which is a deep depression. This is the depression of the iliac fossa of the hip bone. So the three types of the depressions are the notch, the groove or the sulcus, and the fossa. The main difference between these different kinds of the depressions is the shape and the structure.
Subscribe KP Medical Friend for more informational videos. Thank you.